Step up there if you will, John. You're up here for the first time, so that means you're playing the winner's big money game for $5,000. Three envelopes for you, red, yellow, or blue. Which one do you want to play?
I think I'll go yellow.
All right. Solve four puzzles in 20 seconds, and you've got yourself $5,000. Clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed. It stops when you hit that plunger to give me an answer. It looks like he's ready, so may I have 20 seconds on the clock? And the first puzzle starts now. Comic strip dog. Yes?
Peanuts.
No. No. The dog is Snoopy.
Okay.
You were the right. The dog is Snoopy. Now, all right, you got a little catching up to do. That is the one mistake you can make. You cannot make another. Relax now. Let's try to get this one now. Popular varieties include burgundy. Yes?
Wine.
That's right. Chablis, rosé. There you go. That's your first correct answer. You need three more before the clock hits double zero. So keep that concentration and let's take a look at the next puzzle. Now, city where Lincoln Memorial. Yes?
Washington, D.C.
Washington, D.C. is right. At the halfway mark, 7 seconds on the clock. You are a little behind, but it is definitely makeable. Let's take a look at the next puzzle. Now, he played bumbling spy. Yes?
Sellers.
No. Okay. Actual smart.
Okay. Oh.
He said that's okay. He's happy with the trip to Hawaii. That should be great anyway. And you'll be back to defend the title.